Hello once again, everyone, and welcome back to Mark of the Ninja. I'm going to be doing the inner keep at the castle. I'm going to put you guys up free. I'm doing alright right now. Just showing quickly inside the stealth kind of disable and we were pressing that. Not sure how useful that could be. Something upgrade your phone to lessen but not silence the noise when you make warning. I decided to get that, so I got more choice of getting things, but only upgraded. Just awesome. Then we got destruction for him. We'll keep that one for now.
So nice to see the moonlight again. We made it to the inner keep. Come on. Can't let the Count get away. Before you try to catch him, cut off his escape routes. And watch out. Looks like his best troops are on patrol. They won't be easy to take down, so do your best to sneak past them.
Failure.
Come on.
Never knew that we just hit the buddy in there. You have to stand right there, don't you? Hey!
what do we all need to talk about today?
Yeah.
Guess what? Let me get in there. Hey!
Caps. That is a little loud. What are we doing? We're going over there.
So yeah, Gears of War's game enough flows.
They would have killed him. My bad. Run away anyway. Got that guy patrolling and that guy there. For the person shooting, that's based in the near future on Earth. It's like the vehicle and all that sort of shit.
Nothing here.
Shit, it's just it's
clear.
Well, it's a lot of fun to play them. Yeah, and it had a really good storyline in the first game. The second game then improved all of its sort of base mechanics, sort of things with all the cover shooter and stuff. And just a lot of fun to play. And the third game just kept on that same track and made a really awesome story. And I really think it stood out as one of the better exclusive titles for the Xbox.
Hey, I
guys. Yeah, it's just had a lot of fun and yeah. You dead?
Don't matter, cause I got past you, bitch.
That guy looks tough. Even a surprise attack might not bring him down. You'll need to daze him somehow before you move in for the kill.
My violent hunger grows to the darkness. Fuck.
the lance is just a really interesting weapon to play with, so. Deal. There we go. Got it. Do we have it? We have it. We don't need to even need to bother doing that. Just making sure. That was just a bit pointless of me killing myself again just to get something I've already got. We can't go any way this way. Alright. Wait. Let me get this wood though. I'm really disappointed right now, aren't I? Not saying much. Doesn't make for the best commentaries, I know. Going up. As we can challenge. I don't really have much to say about Gears of War, actually. I thought I had more, but I don't know. I liked it. Gears 1, 2, 3. It was good. I didn't play Judgment, ever. I've got an idea of how we can do this. It's gonna take both. Drag this one closer to us. everybody's underground. That way. Okay. Drag these bitches over here. Yeah, now it just never caught my interest to have a prequel story for. It may be interesting to play. I might pick it up if I've got the spare money. Let's have a look. There is a buddy. I think I just glitched it there, but you know, I don't care! It worked!
No. And mighty.
Got me another scroll.
Is all that I see.
That's good enough for me. Yeah. Never know. Another game that I've played recently and discovered via YouTube is called To the Moon.
We can't let Karjan escape again. We can either take out the pilot or destroy the fuel pump. Either way, He'll be trapped like the rat he is.
Which is an indie game that I discovered via YouTube.
Hey, is someone there?
It's just a really good game. Yeah, it's just an indie game where you go back through people's this guy's memory, who owns this lighthouse, to make him be able to fly to the moon, which is just like raising the alarms and distract people. Damn, that was real close. Yeah, it's just really like an interesting place.
was a game.
Right. How the hell am I meant to
that?
Raven's circle, usher me to my end.
I think it is. Just that interesting. Mechanics to it. But it was just very emotional as well at the end of what happened.
Scrolls at least, which is good. First time ever. And that does it for this episode. I'm sorry I've been disappointed in the commentary of me discussing some games. I think it's games that I've liked. I mean, I like To the Moon a lot. It's definitely certainly a game I would recommend playing. But, you know, Gears, it's been a while since I played that, so I'm not as familiar as with other games that I've talked about. Next episode, I'll be talking about more stuff that I like and shit, and hopefully I'll be less disappointed. I always strive to make my commentary as best as I can possibly make it. But, you know, sometimes I'm not so good. It's hard. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, Girl Scouts.